Kerry, you've explained a little bit about the origins of MKG Marketing. What is it? We heard a little in your bio at the beginning around your people first culture, and I certainly resonate with that, having spent sort of 15 years in retail leadership. What is it about MKG that sets you guys apart in a what is quite a crowded market space traditionally? What is it that kind of separates you guys out there?